Okay, we're back. You didn't miss anything. Must save the game. Now, how the heck are we going to fight the Sinistrals? They're in the air and we don't got no way to fly. How could Doom Island float in the sky? The power of the Sinistrals, I guess. Now, there's that crazy oil smelling chick again. April. Why didn't they, instead of calling it April, why didn't they call it Epor instead? Did you know what Epor is, don't you? It's rope said backwards. I don't know if this is town or not, it's just here. The turtle is the real threat. He's the one that's got to go. We found Ypro. All I saw said the in here is not reasonable. I'm just checking to see if there's anything hidden back there. There's the temple. There's the item shop. Oh, power potion, very nice. Very nice. I like the in shop already. I like the item shop already. What's over in that other item shop? Oh, wait, that's an armor shop. No, there is an item shop over there. That looks like a job for us. Bam, bam, bam. Are you kidding me? The turtle was a real threat. I just couldn't believe that the wolves went down that quick. Thank you. I'm looking at the map trying to figure out exactly where this spot that I need to go to is and how to get there. Sometimes these damn green frogs drop miracles. I actually had it happen at least once. I remember it happening once. I just don't remember if I caught it DVR or not. Doesn't matter. Do some bad turtles. No pizza for you. One of the things I don't like about this game is it does not have a definite status screen. There is a status screen, but it's not a real quote-unquote status screen. Oh, okay. We can't walk there. I've got to be I'm way lost. I've got to be way lost. Well, he's saying there's no way to reach him. He gives up too easy. I wish this game had 10-inch cabins. It doesn't. That would make the game just so much easier.